not a beautiful man. So, let's not be crass about this. How would you describe your sexual compatibility?
Oh, I'd describe it as a private matter.
Oh, that bad, huh?
No, I didn't say that. I like to keep some things private.
Yeah, but if it was any good, you'd gloat about it.
No, I wouldn't. Do we have to tell each other everything?
How is he?
Died, apparently.
I didn't say that. Hey.
Hey. You called me for an epidural for the morning 7.
Yeah, I thought you'd already done it.
I was too late. She's 7 centimetres.
There's still time. I think it's fine.
Yeah, well, that's my call. It's not. And now she's screaming blue murder down there. So you better go sort it out.
What just happened? We've talked. He showed me his pain. Doesn't that make it better? Do I want too much?
I killed a bear and wrote a poem about how sad it made me.
Pretty simple what a woman wants, isn't it?